We are going up the stairs from the western wall and underground to the city underground, above where the western wall is that we pray in. We are going up, as you can see. We're looking up, we see it.
Wow, Ron, I get a medal.
It's unbearable. We're going up.
Well, maybe you'll get one.
Then we're arriving to the Western Wall. Wow, amazing. To the above one. Look at it. Wow. Be careful, Mikey. Wow.
You're not supposed to go there, but
he's not.
I'm not looking. Okay.
Wow.
Wait a second. Right now, we are. Okay, first of all, this is the street 2,000 years ago.
This is the pavement.
This is the knocking down of the stones from the Western Wall. This is the street. Look out. The street looks pretty new.
Yeah.
Okay. What happened over here? Destruction. What happened over there? You see the
black? Did you see the brown, black?
From the burning of the stores.
Wow.
Now we are right underneath. We are right. This is the street from 2,000 years ago.
This is the street from 2,000 years ago. Sure, what priests walked there, the kings walked there.
Underneath Robinson's Arch.
Yeah.
Wow. In other words, the dirt reached, when they found it, it reached right up where the square stones were, and they dug down.
Wow, this is it, the destruction of the first, second temple. From 2000 years, the second temple was burned in 70 after the common era by the Romans. Wow, and this is where we're walking here. Really, I'm walking. Where they walked for 2000 years. This is it, this is Shulchan Aruch. Quite amazing experience. This is the continuation of the Western Wall. And this is there, is the Temple Mount. We go there and this is the Temple Mount. Amen.